At the end, man, your the amount that you provided help will grow with 30%. A bigger story, son. If you provide help, you're 1,000 Kenya shillings. At the end of the month, you will have 1,300, meaning you are added 30%. That's appreciation because you provided help. There is also a promotion of that. If you provide help this period with bitcoins, you get 50% bonus at the end of the month. Meaning that your disciple will provide help will be increased by 30% or 50% for now. Are we getting each other? So it's written there it will not be available for withdrawal for 2 weeks after you have created a request to provide help. Meaning within 2 weeks, like today is Friday 22nd, you have provided help today. Within 2 weeks, you give the system, MMM system or programmers, to look for somebody who needs that money. So you have a duration of 2 weeks. So within 2 weeks, you are given somebody to send the money to. So meaning it will be frozen for 2 weeks. After 2 weeks, utakuwa umeshapata mtu na umetuma pesa. So meaning you can now start withdrawing them after 2 weeks. Withdrawing means you can get help of your amount plus the interest that plus the bonus it has been added to it. Another thing is the referral bonus. If you spread this news, because you don't want to benefit alone, it's good. Even Jesus told his disciples, Who knows the Bible? Can you remember him?
And you tell the word.
Yeah. So, spread this gospel, people will get to know this gospel. People will be eager to join this convoy. So because of the effort that you have done to invite these people to join this convoy, you get 10% of whatever help these people provide. Are we together? So another thing there is manager's bonuses, all guiders' bonuses. So this one you can only benefit if you are a guider or a manager. So to become a guider, it is as simple as first you have to be a member and then you provide help. After providing help, every time you log into your MMM account, there are always pops of news that are being shown on your screen. So one of those news are if there is anything that has been developed. So there is always a manager school. You learn online for around 2 weeks. Maximum your money, then your account will be upgraded from just being a participant to a manager. So a manager, a participant can only earn the referral bonus. But a manager will earn a referral bonus plus manager bonuses. So manager bonuses comes from today I've recruited Walter. That's my direct bonus. I will get 10%. So if I'm a participant, I will only benefit from it. What if Walter recruited Abraham? Walter will get a referral bonus from Abraham. But because I was a participant, I cannot earn anything from Abraham. But if I'm a manager, I will start earning from Abraham. Even if Abraham recruited the numbers, is okay?
Paul.
Even if managers recruited Paul Onyango, I will still earn from them. But because you are not a manager, you can't earn from Paul. So the benefits of being a manager are so many. Another thing there is bonus for the video. Immediately you provide help, you can write a video. My name is Jacob. Like these smartphones nowadays take videos. If from camera, I'm like, my name is Jacob. I provided help of $10. So far I've been given somebody to send the $10. And I'm very happy. Long live the MMA. Then you take the video, upload it to YouTube. Then you send the link to MMM. There is a place you send the link. If your face is there, you get 5% of the amount of help you provided. Again, you can just write, after providing help, you also need help. You will request help. Let's say you provided help of 1,000 Kenya shillings. Now it's all month has enough. Now you also need some money. So you will request help. And within 36 hours, you'll be given somebody to send you the money. 1,000 plus 30%, that is 1,300. Utatumiwa 1,300. After receiving all the 1,300, you will be happy. You can write, my name is Jacob, I provided help of $10 on this date, and it's now a month, I requested help this date, and I was given somebody to send me the money. You are very happy. Then you send the writings. Then you get 3% from that help you provided. So either way you will benefit. So there are so many benefits. Another thing there is a lottery. The grand prize is 1 million Kenya shillings. After registering, there is a lottery column. You can just play the lottery, and every Wednesday you check whether you have won. You just choose any number. So people are winning. So in the MMM website, we have something called Calculator for Happiness. We are in Bulaya. You provided a help of $100, let's say an example. End of July, you will have 1,000. Let's speak in Kenya shillings. This one will be 13,000. See the. If I come with the tower, the second month, which is 22nd September, it will be the second month here. Like end of this month, if you provide help today, the next month will be 22nd August. That's how it's a quarter 10,000. If I come with the tower, 22nd September, it will now be 30% of 13,000. You can have it at 16,900. 22nd October, it's still growing. It will be 22,000. November, 28,600. December, you're 37. So just go to Mombasa because you can send another way to Malibu. So this calculator is in the website. You can calculate even if you get 100,000. 100,000, you will get a bonus of 30,000 monthly. Or if that promotion is still there, we'll be getting 50,000 bonus money. This is real, it's not a joke. So apart from providing help and doing what we do, challenges, we achieve success by helping others get what they want. You have 100,000, you are not using it. Into an identity of death, can be given to somebody. The same way umeenda kwa Shiloh, kama umeenda kwa bank, kama umeenda kwa chama, watakwambia hiyo pesa ukirudisha, rudisha na somebody. Uniqueness of this, if you give somebody the money, you never call that person that, yes, nilikutumia pesa yangu. Si mimi pia nataka pesa leo, usiniambie no. That guy, hiyo pesa umemtumia, that is his or her money. For you to get money, bonuses, you must provide help first. Because when you request help, you'll be requesting your money plus the bonus. I hope you understood that. You are understanding each other. See, I told you, I'm to 1K. Okay, did you say, I'm to... The details are all there. You can call him, even number yake as a prophet or maybe he's there, you can call the number. Now, hey, I will give you $10 your discount. So, we'll be here by 22nd and next week, the one attack your best. That's his money, and it is not alone. Okay, go up, Pesa, when you throw Pesa Yako, plus the bonus. It is not alone. So those are charities that are being done all over the world. Those who are there also watch the video in South Africa, Lesotho, Uganda, down there. You are seeing that building. How, if the building is not yours, you cannot put a poster like that. But if the building is yours and you may ule njenga na yo pesa yo pesa ya MMM, then you can do whatever you want with the building. If you can afford, I'm not showing you any pictures of Masungu. These people are African, except maybe this one. In Angelova Allen, it was bought in South Africa by that lady. This office is being paid by MMM. This woman looks like a Kenyan, Amadi Uwe. These two women are Kenyans. So I don't want to tell you how the boats, the Mercedes. So that one is also the Soto, they were celebrating 1 year. So, that's the end of my presentation. I hope I've not bored any of you, but Bill Gates say, there is no secret. There is no secret. I simply showed my plan to 1,200 people. 900 of them said no. Natumishkuru, 300 signed up. 85 of them actually did nothing after signing up. 32 took it serious. And 11 made me a multimillionaire. This guy was also asked, what kind of business can you start if given a chance? Akasema, I can start a multi-level market. Because that's where somebody will be working for you as you just sleep and earn. So tusikuwe na ma excuse mingi. Those excuses will never help us, as I warned them. And as also waiting for questions from members, non-members, I'm ready to answer them.